Magandang araw, Baliwagenyas. Ang aming pagbati mula sa City of Meycauayan. 13 years ago, naging city ang Meycauayan. Pero bago namin nakamit ito, mahabang proseso din ang nangyari. Actually, yung first plebiscite namin, hindi po naging successful. Hanggang sa ang aming mga kababayan ay na-recognize nila ang benefits ng cityhood. Ngayon, we are reaping the rewards. We were able to raise our revenues. Our internal revenue allotment or IRA became higher, and we had more revenue generating powers, and we provided more services. So we now have better educational, social, and health programs implemented, and it is now felt and appreciated by the people of Meycauayan. And this is what we hope for Baliwag. At sana nga ay makamit ninyo ang pagiging city ng Baliwag. There will be more income, there will be more business opportunities and employment opportunities, and of course, there will be more investments coming in. And we wish you luck at naway ang pagiging lungsod Baliwag sa lalong madaling panahon. Ako po si Bel Ruth R. Villarica, the City Mayor of Meycauayan. Para sa akin, yes to Baliwag City.